Are you fighting your way with cobwebs?
Yep. I've had very short time.
It's actually so dark in here. Spiders everywhere. Spiders, spiders, all the spiders. Can I come down?
Yeah. You see the river flowing through the house?
Yeah.
Oh, my life.
I just realised what that orange box for.
What is it?
The electric fence.
What electric fence?
It must be around the caravan.
Oh, I suppose it's certainly been busy since you were last here. Check my EMF down there.
Yeah.
Keep away from the phone. Nope.
Oh, there's like a cat jaw down here.
A cat jaw?
Yeah. What's that? Oh, another cat bone. That's like a spine.
Oh.
Two of them.
Oh,
there must be a dead cat here. Or bones. The first of them is fine. Sharp tooth just fell off. Do you want to keep the tooth?
I'm good.
There's more bones in there. Oh, there's the other part of the jaw, there. I don't know where the actual skull is, though. Oh, maybe someone kept it. It's a bit weird, isn't it?
Well, there's a... explains a lot of the damp in the wall, though. There's
A river
stream there. Just there.
Good things in there, second time.
Yeah, I'm staying down here, mate. Too many spiders. There could be 100 ghosts down here, which is fine, but I'm not staying down here with spiders.
Weirdly, that base on the door. Is behind or underneath.
Oh, another one. Look at that.
I don't know where that is. There's the back door there.
It's locked from the other side, isn't it?
Yeah, well, the basement door is that side as well.
Oh, yeah.
There's the front door. Don't worry.
Right, are you going upstairs?
Yes. Coming out, comes in the side of the stairs.
Oh yeah, because it's a bit rotten, isn't it? Okay.
There's the side of the wall.
There's a peacock on this door as well, look. And 50 million spiders.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
That's a good clock.
My heart is like actually pounding. Did you say don't look up?
Yep.
Go. All the spiders are all bouncing. The spiders climbing up and down the walls and all sorts. Oh my god, they're all jumping off. I think I'm going to actually have an asthma attack.
Okay.
I don't even have asthma.
Well,
look, that one there's moving.
Look,
moving. Spiders.
I've probably still gone from this room up here, but that's it.
I'm just casually walking up the middle. Oh my god, there's another spider. Walking up the middle of the stairs, not thinking like I'm going to fall through them. Oh, you in? Right. Oh god, there's one just there. Right, I'm just slipping over it. Oh my life. I literally don't want to like look above.
Push that light switch.
No.
Out of curiosity.
Push it.
Just look at all the cobwebs.
I don't want to. What was that noise?
What do you mean?
Okay.
I'm going to check my heart monitor when we get out of here. I'm going to be like close to heart attack.
I'm going to go across into that room. Oh.
Yeah. Hang on, I need to find my foot in to move back.
Come into this room?
No, I'm going in there.
What?
Are there spiders in there? There's no ghosts though. Oh, she says.
Yeah. Okay. Nothing out here. Put it back in there.
Stop now. Is it gone?
Is anybody here?
Okay.
It's very active.
It's moving my phone away. Could be my phone.
Can you light up the bright red if you're friendly? Bright red if you're angry?
No. That was weird, I just popped it in there and it just went mental.
Are you elderly?
That's the noise I heard. Oh, okay.
Let's see what that is. What room does it come from?
I reckon it's down the end. Sounds like a bit of metal on a fireplace. We're going mad again on the EMF.
Oh, it's in here. It's hung outside, hasn't it? Yeah, it's like a window flap.
Okay. I've got a lot of flashing lights going on. And you come back and it stops.
It's a bit bizarre. I'll go back up again.
We only had this at this meal, didn't we, as well? They didn't like you.
Do you feel threatened with me being here? Can you light up the bright red for yes? Take it.
Yeah, take it.
Make sure
it
the
there?
Camera doesn't make it go off. No. Right. So that.
How far along here did you walk?
Not very far. Obviously.
No, that's alright. I'm not going to go in any rooms. Sod that.
Are you in this room?
Oof. Look. I feel like I'm on spider safari.
Do you like me being here?
I told you, didn't I? It's because your t-shirts that you wear.
Not the day of Jesus. That's my t-shirt I'm saying. Are you a snowflake?
You can't ask a ghost if he's a snowflake. Oh my life. Have you been along here? I don't want to walk forward.
No,
I can't.
I've not gone very far.
Okay, let me stand here. Do you want me to have it back?
Yeah, that's okay, I'll keep hold of it. I'll keep my camera facing down a little bit on it. Are you going in any of the rooms?
Not specifically.
Okay. I might not feel clear in there, I'll pop up in there.
Okay, just the forward bit. That's what we did last time, we was there, wasn't it? I'm too much of a coward to go in the rooms. Too many spiders. Oh, look at it.
Going around. Up there. Everywhere. Oh, where's the candy floss going on?
Yeah, there is. I remember it being at that end, specifically. I'm pretty sure no one's been in here, you know?
No.
God, look at all that. Oh, don't do that. I just had a heart attack.
Why?
Well, because you just made the wood burn. Right.
Sorry. This is too much cobwebs.
Too many?
Yeah, I can't do them. Oh, that's in my hair.
Have you just been bored here before?
I don't remember, to be honest. And then, what, 6 months ago we came?
Was it that long again?
I think so. No one's been here within the last 6 months, I don't think.
Nothing's changed, has it? No. There's no graffiti. More cobwebs. More spiders have taken residence, I would say.
A lot more spiders than what there was. I'm not getting any flashes, maybe you take it back.
Green.
2013 date on something, yeah? Still toilet work. What are the toilet flushes?
Oh. I'm pretty sure you looked at that last time and then it was a no. Not doing much, is it now? Tiny flicker then. Nothing much, it's probably just got too close to my phone. I'll look in this room again. It's definitely this room that it was all going off.
It's everywhere.
It's not too bad in here, I might go in.
Yeah, it's quite clear in
there. Is the floor okay? I'll stay on the joists. I'm not going to go too far in. That's quite a nice fireplace. Nice and rusty. That's weird because, I mean, it's not even bothered by my phone now, so. Oh.
Throw it by a switch.
Oh. No, because there's no power to it.
That's strange, isn't it?
I'll just flick it again then. Guess it could be something electrical. It's going off here again, look. Exactly the same place.
Very strange.
But there's no power on, which is odd.
Yeah. I don't understand it. Are you in this room?
Yeah, I am. Sorry.
Right, should we go head on downstairs and out and explore the rest of the farm again?
Yeah.
Just remember to be careful of steps and walk to the left. Okay.
Thank you, tour guide.
No problem.
Not playing.
Sorry?
They're not playing. Oh god. The spider's a spider running at me. Not literally. What side have we got to stay on? Left?
Yeah.
Left, that's that side, isn't it? That's all a spider now. Why can't they be on the right side? Not looking at the clock. Made it. Okay, that's a revisit to the farmhouse.